ECW. Tonight we're in Miami and WrestleMania 25. The pageantry, the majesty, and the spectacle that is WrestleMania is coming to the Lone Star State. Maybe we can get Taz on a horse.
You know, Colin, everyone is still talking about what an amazing event WrestleMania truly was. And, you know, Colin, I saw you there in Orlando. I know you were there, but what was your experience like?
Well, for once, I didn't get beat up. I guess that's because I didn't have a match. But next year, I hope to be at WrestleMania in a match because I'll have a WWE contract, not because I bought a ticket, but because I have worked really hard at this. And because...
Espérate. Colin, have I got some great news for you, amigo. You see, over the past few weeks, you've truly proven to me how badly you want to become a WWE superstar. And that's why I've come out here tonight in front of each and every one of these people to offer you your first official contract. Congratulations, amigo. You earned it.
Really?
Absolutely, you deserve it.
Good for you, man. Good for you.
You worked hard. Congratulations. However, there's one thing I forgot to mention. April Fools. Hey, you want to earn a WWE contract? Then all you have to do is defeat this man. Well, this can be so.
Oh my God. At WrestleMania, it took Floyd Mayweather's seven-man entourage, a steel chair, and brass knuckles to stop the Big Show. And last night on Raw, the Big Show went eye to eye with the only superstar who can look the Big Show in the eye. And I would assume that the 7 foot, 440 pound Big Show is not in a pleasant mood.
Violent fashions. Oh my Lord!
like a lifeless frisbee.
Oh, this is a human being that looked like a helicopter.
Still to come, can the former ECW champion and the gold standard slow the momentum of the new ECW champion and Mr. Money in the Bank? That tag team contest is our main event.